Hi, I'm a CEO type at a large business firm. So you can imagine, I eat a lot of sushi. Like boatloads, like buku sushi. When you sit down with clients at a Japanese restaurant, they don't often know what to order, except common things like edamame and California rolls, snoozeville. That's why I paid someone to write this book. How to Order Sushi Like a CEO. With my book, you'll learn how to wow them, leaving no doubt in their minds that you know sushi, like Christy Yamaguchi. Watch and learn.
Are you ready to order?
Arigato. I think I'll start with some toro. That's fatty tuna. Whatever I get, I'm gonna be using a lot of namida, or as uninformed call it, wasabi.
So would you like another minute to decide?
What about your uni? Is the uni good tonight?
So you would like sea urchin?
Impressive. She knows what uni is. You know what? I'll have some uni sashimi, a couple of marugai, and maybe some ama ebi.
So you want sea urchin, giant clam, and sweet shrimp?
Sashimi.
Yes, sashimi.
Arigato. There's nothing I love more, except mid-morning fellatio, than sitting with clients or associates talking about figures and eating fresh, authentic sushi. Ah. Look at that giant raw clam. I'm just gonna kiss this baby with a little shoyu sauce, or as losers call it, soy sauce. Terrific. Real Japanese people eat the real deal. For instance, like this sweet shrimp. It's raw, and it's still got its head. That is some phenomenal ama-ebi. I'm all about the ama-ebi, and I always like to top it off with some uni. Yep, I'm an uniolic. I need to go to UE meetings. Oh yeah, this stuff is crazy good. Phenomenal. So next time you go to a sushi bar for a business dinner with associates, don't act like a zero. Get my book in order like a CEO. Konbanwa.
Anything else, Mr. Douche?
Apparently, that's my last name in Japanese. Nope, just the Okanjo. That means check.